Primarily, we are the digital ordering platform for over 200 different restaurant brands that represent 40,000 restaurants across the country, big, marquee, and public company restaurant brands. And what that means is we let their customers order and pay and then skip the line at the restaurant or get food delivered to them, all using digital. This is an industry where it's an $800 billion industry. A lot of it is shifting to digital ordering and delivery, and it's all about takeout and convenience for the consumer. 62% of restaurant industry transactions are food that is not consumed inside of the restaurant, so it's a big part of that market.
What's the consumer interface? Am I downloading an Olo app, and then I'm going to, or you are invisible, and I am ordering from the restaurant?
In our core business, we're invisible. We're the technology stack that the restaurant builds their app on top of. So if you're familiar with something like the Starbucks app, we do something like that, but for 200 different restaurants.
But not for Starbucks.
Not for Starbucks.
But I am familiar with that. Okay, that's, that's what I was wondering.
But you've got Shake Shack, you've got Red Robin, you've got Applebee's.
Applebee's, Chili's, Wingstop, a whole lot of restaurants you'd be familiar with.
So now, because you've partnered up with Amazon, Amazon Restaurants is what? Going to have more options. All the customers who are available in my area who are already Olo customers, I'm going to be able to order through Amazon Prime Now.
Yeah, this is making it easier for the restaurants that we work with to add a new delivery sales channel through Amazon Restaurants. And what that means is they can list their menus on Amazon Restaurants. And then when a customer places an order through Amazon, the order doesn't go into a tablet in the back of the restaurant. Like you see a lot of small operators have a wall of tablets. Instead, it goes directly into the point of sale system at the restaurant. That makes it something that big chains want to get on board with, and they want to add the delivery sales channel to tap into the on-demand consumer.
So Grubhub's down 2%. Is this a net negative for them, or is this an add-on to something another restaurant might have already done?
Well, there's nothing about this relationship that is, this is part of a new product that we've released called Olo Rails. And the purpose of Olo Rails is to make any delivery marketplace able to access the Olo restaurants in a way that keeps the restaurant a little bit more in control and keeps operations simpler in the restaurant. So it's not something that Grubhub, say, couldn't do. They could also plug into the same platform. And they haven't done that. At this point, we're announcing the Amazon relationship today.
I'm confused. If I'm a restaurant, I feel like I have to choose you or Grubhub. No? Have I got that wrong? Or?
So if you're a restaurant and you want to have your own app, your own website where your customers can order from, you can do that through us. If you want to be listed on a marketplace, then you can choose however many partners you want to choose, and you can take orders from them. And those orders can come through us into the restaurant's point of sale.
How are you making money? Is it a monthly fee, or you get every transaction, do you get a piece of it? And how does Amazon add on to your revenue?
So we're a software as a service provider for the industry. We typically charge a monthly fee per store that's using our platform, where we're not monetizing each transaction. We do make money on each delivery that comes over our platform, whether that's a customer ordering from the restaurant and then getting the food delivered from that restaurant, or the customer ordering from a third-party delivery marketplace where that marketplace is picking up the food and delivering it to the consumer.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.